Well, you might call this the great paper chase. This the irony is these documents were not even requested by and large when Judge Kavanaugh was confirmed to the D.C. Circuit Court of Appeals, a court that many of us have called the second most important court in the nation. So if they were important documents to review, you have to ask the question, why didn't they even ask for them in 2006? But the plain fact is, as you heard from my colleagues, is for some of our Democratic colleagues, there will never be enough paper. You will never be able to produce enough to satisfy them. That's because five of them made up their mind, even before the nominee was named, that they would vote against anyone that this president nominated. 15 more, by my count, have now come out and said that they will oppose the nominee before even meeting with the nominee or reviewing the documents that have already been produced. I can understand the disappointment of our Democratic colleagues. They were hoping that Hillary Clinton would fill this vacancy on the Supreme Court and that she would appoint somebody very different from Brett Kavanaugh. I think what they hoped for is that she would appoint somebody who would advance their political or policy or ideological agenda, wearing a black robe, but acting as essentially a legislator. Ironically, somebody unaccountable to the voters like we are. Judge Kavanaugh is something very different, and I congratulate President Trump for this outstanding nomination to the Supreme Court, just like Neil Gorsuch in many respects. That is a judge who respects their important role in our government, but understanding it is a limited role, and that is to not to make policy, not to exploit the lifetime tenure that they have and the lack of political accountability to advance a political or ideological agenda, but one who will interpret the law, including the Constitution, as written. That is the reason why I believe many voters in 2016 voted for President Trump and voted against Hillary Clinton, because they wanted somebody exactly like Brett Kavanaugh on the United States Supreme Court.